gigs, man at the moment. Tell me, how did you, your second screening at the Riverside Studios, how do you think it went?
It went well, man, still. A bit.
Are you happy with how the videos turned out?
Yeah. Videos are alright. What do you think?
Yeah, it was a good look. I have been asking people about collaborations today and your collaboration with Mike Skinner. Do you want to just remind people how that came about?
Like, Mike made the beat, gave it to Chantel, asked him to holler at me and my team. They hollered at, but she got it to us. I laid it down, sent it back to him. He put his thing down. Innocent, really.
And when's the tune coming out? Because the release date's changed slightly by the sounds of it.
August 17th, still.
August 17th.
Yeah, that's the date. It'll be out then.
And what's happening with the track? Is it going to be released independently? Are you looking to get it signed, charted? Have you thought about that?
Yeah, I don't know yet. Stay tuned. Let's just support it and let's see what happens, innit?
Step one. All right, and I've been talking to people today about sort of who they would like to see you collaborate with besides Mike Skinner. Some people, or quite a few people, have said Lily Allen.
Yeah.
Is that someone who you would like to work with?
Yeah, Lily's hard, man. You don't like her.
No, I'm not saying that.
She goes hard, man.
It was just someone who I wasn't expecting.
You know what? You see Lily's first
with?
Album, I used to bang that every day, grinding and that. Yeah, in the trap. I used to bang that every day, me and Foss. All day. That's hard. That's the hardship.
Yeah, no, I've got nothing. I just didn't expect people to say that. Yeah. A lot of people said Americans, which is what I expected.
But I like to work with Lily, man. I like what she does. You see what I'm saying? She can sing as well. She does her thing, so that'd be a good look. So.
Yeah. And is there anyone else that you'd like to collaborate with, or anyone you've got set in your sights?
Not right now, but you know, it's Jeezy, SP, them and they. Get me? But, everyone that I want to work with is around me, so I'm saying, like, SM1, get me, like, Dubs, so I'm saying, like, brothers in the streets that are going hard, so I'm saying, like, Mashtown, North Star, get me, like everyone, I've kind of worked with everyone I wanted to work with, get me, like, so I'm saying, like, them man there that are going hard in the streets now, and representing, that's the people I want to work with, so I'm saying, like, they're the man that made me stay on the level that I'm on, you know, so.
That's a good look. Well, one thing I wanted to point out, because this is the last time we were here and again today, people keep talking about how professional you are when they work with you, and I wanted to ask you why you think that is. Why do you think, what is it about you and your work ethic that people seem to like so much?
I don't even know, man. I just like to, anything I do I take serious, you know what I'm saying, like whether it's what I used to do before, what I do now. Like when I'm in the studio, I'll bang out a track, you see what I'm saying? Right on the spot, bang out. But I love doing music, innit? You see what I'm saying? I love making music. Get me? If it's a beat that I feel, I get into it. Get me? Bang out. So, and I just bring that vibe. Just got that vibe going on still. So obviously, like when I've got that vibe going, everyone else around me probably's got that vibe going as well. You see what I'm saying? Like I'll involve everyone. Like it's just one big movement. That's how hits come together. You see what I'm saying? But I don't muck about on this music thing. So I'm kind of bossy still, you know.
Sadie Amar was someone who I was talking to earlier, who's really keen to work with you. You up for that?
Yeah, we're gonna bang something out still.
Okay. Another artist, Kyra, who's here today, really wants to work with you. A singer, the colourful necklace. I said I'd ask.
Yeah.
You up for it? There you go, ladies. I asked. Okay, so really it's about people supporting the track. Where can they find it? Because it's premiering tonight online, isn't it, the video?
Yeah, that's going to be everywhere, man. iTunes, maybe HMV, all the usual places you can find a track. You get me? So let's support that. Get me? Bring the underground, overground. Like the website. You get me? Yeah, man. Just show them, man, that we don't have to do stuff that we don't want to do to make our thing flow. So I'm trying to say, like, I'm keeping it the way I'm keeping it. So I'm saying I'm doing this rap thing. So that's why I make rap music, innit? Yeah, man. I'm not gonna start doing pop music and that, because I think if I do a pop song, that's gonna get me charted. You understand? Yeah, I want to make stuff that I feel in my heart, innit? Or I'm not gonna enjoy the music anymore. You understand? And that's what I want to do, enjoy music, because I enjoy making music, so I want to continue to enjoy making music. So let's just support that and open up a new door and make it happen.
Thanks for your time, as usual, Geeks. Well done.
I know.
Good luck. Standard.
Support.
Standard.
Yeah, support. So I'm saying, shows me love from the beginning.
Of course.
Over grind all day.
Yeah, man. Keep it up.
Yeah.
Keep it up.